in this world. You can say, as it says in 1 John 3:8, for this very purpose was I, was you, made manifest, that you, and I, could destroy the works of Satan. Amen.
Amen.
You have to really get hold of this. You have to really understand this. You have to really believe this. You have the same Spirit. The same Holy Ghost that Jesus had. Jesus said in John 14:12, the works that I do shall you do also, even greater works than
these
shall you do when I go to the Father. Right now, Jesus Christ is sitting at the right hand of the Father. He has sent the promise of the Holy Ghost. In Acts 2, we see that as they tarry together in love and unity, in one accord, the Bible says it sounds as if a mighty rushing wind in the upper room. On the day of Pentecost, exactly,
in sakto gayon,
120 flames.
Shinto bente kakalayo.
If we read in the Bible,
kaya ato basahin din sa Biblia.
When Jesus ascended into heaven,
sa dihamik kayo na si Jesus sa kalangitan.
There were many more people that saw him going to heaven.
Dakan po mga tao na ato bilangin.
500 people.
Makilintos.
Saw Jesus ascending to heaven. But on the day the Holy Ghost came, there were only 120. I have to think that there were a lot more people in the upper room. But they were waiting on the Holy Ghost. And some of them started looking at their watches. It's like some of you may be looking at your watches. I wonder when he's going to stop talking. I wonder when the Holy Ghost is going to come. So they waited. One day went by. Has anybody seen this Holy Ghost? What would he look like? Oh, one of them may say it. Well, I don't know. He may have a purple robe on. I think he
And he may speak in a funny language. Jesus didn't tell us what he looked like. He just told us to wait on him. 7 days go by. More people start leaving. 8 days go by. More people start leaving. 9 days go by. They're looking at their watch again. One man looked to another. I believe he probably said, I can't wait on this Holy Ghost any longer. I gotta go trade my one hump camel in for a two-hump camel. I gotta go trade this camel in today.
Kinahanglan niya doon ay dula ako ng taon karon.
So he goes.
Busa ni Pauli.
And on the 10th day.
Pagkapulo na hadlaw ni Labay.
In the third hour.
Ikatulo ka oras.
Oh, the Bible says.
Ang Biblia na ganyan.
There came a sound as if a mighty rushing wind.
Ano na tingo? Mga puras.
Blew into the sanctuary. Blew into the upper room. And they were all baptized
in
the Holy Ghost and fire. It's always been that way. People were in a hurry. People have too much other things to do. They don't want to wait on God. In America,
sa America,
Christians really have a problem waiting.
Problema yun nilang pagwalat sa Dios dito. Amen.
That's why they didn't receive anything.
Maona, wajud sila kadawat sa gusa gikan sa Dios.
In America,
sa America,
my spiritual papa,
ang iyang espirituhanon ni amahan,
Dr. Rodney Howard Brown,
Dr. Rodney Howard Brown,
he will just keep preaching. The Holy Ghost will be moving.
Ang Espiritu Santo na lang panglio.
People will be leaving.
Ang mga tao sige pauli.
He keeps preaching.
Apang sige ako siya guwale.
The Holy Ghost keeps touching people.
Kanunay naghikap ang Espiritu Santo.
Some more people leave.
Ako ang tao mo pauli.
He keeps preaching.
Pagayo na guwale.
The Holy Ghost keeps moving.
Kunya Espiritu Santo na panglio.
More people start leaving.
Kunya ang mga tao sige guwale.
He keeps preaching.
Pagayo sa guwale.
The Holy Ghost still moving. More people continue to leave. Until about midnight.
At
1 o'clock in the morning. When there's very few people left. The Holy Ghost comes in power. The hungry ones. He wants the thirsty ones. He doesn't want the watch sleepers. Pastors, I'm giving you some good stuff.
Mga pastor, ginhatagan ko mga mga butang.
Next time you see your congregation looking at their watch.
Sa dinaya inyong mga kongregasyon naglantaw na sa inyong relo.
The hungry ones won't be looking at their watch.
Ang mga gigutom, dinis na kayo sa ginhatagan sa inyong relo.
I pray the conviction of the Holy Ghost.
Iyan ang gipati ang pagpiktar sa Espiritu Santo.
I'm not going to keep you to midnight.
Dili niya hantod magwari siya hantod alas 12 na.
But I am having a wonderful time.
Apan mo na siya ay maayong panahon karon. Amen.
The Holy Ghost is not a bird.
Ang Espiritu Santo.
A lot of Christians.
The Kama Kristohano.
In America.
Sa Amerika.
Think of the Holy Spirit.
Nagalantaw sa Espiritu Santo.
It's a bird.
Bird.
It's a bird.
Langgam daw niya.